Here's an interesting cluster of mushrooms. Quite a population.